Gangsters love each other. And you ain't looking for somebody who don't love you, because that's the only person in the world that's not going to testify against you. Somebody really love you, they're never going to testify against you. They'd rather stay in jail for the rest of their life and some.
Okay.
But that other shit can be bought and sold.
Right.
When they really don't love you.
Right.
But you got guys might be around you 20 or 30 years wanting to be you. When they get cracked, they going to make sure you get cracked.
Okay.
Remember, gangsters, real gangsters, love one another to the grave.
To the grave.
And that's why I'm Hawaiian. They ain't never going to change.
They're saying,
one thing. Back then, I don't know how anybody could have been a snitch. Where you gonna live at? You couldn't even go home. Your wife wouldn't even love you. Your family didn't want to see you. Now guys snitch and they kind of get passed.
Oh yeah, they walking around. No, they walking around Harlem and the Bronx too.
Well, that's the new gangster, not in my day.